Ask, you're asking to get punched in the face. Reed, stop. Why did I find that incredibly racist? How is that racist? Shut up, boy. Shit better be popping. I've got music. We better play some viewers. Have all the catchers done. He's easy. No. I wish I could play music, but get hella copyright strikes. Get him. Get him. Oh, this is about to be an easy dub. This guy has nothing but a bronze, or not a bronze, silver slash gold team.
Matinee baseball on tap for you. So digging in now, Brian Dozier, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Mets fan. Well, I know you. You just want to fumble for my fame. Oh, shit. Nigga almost hit a home run.
The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Up with his partner. And he makes the throw to first. Dozier is retired and there's one away. Fox, Enrique Luke is yet to take his first cut. First delivery to him on the way. Ball chopped foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. Shaping up to be a pretty nice day for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. Luke flat out dominates against left-handed pitching. Makes a lot of contact, hard contact at that. No doubt one of the biggest threats in the sport in these types of matches.
Put you in your face, yeah, Matty,
it's a pretty
your
special
lip.
Skill set to absolutely hammer left-handed pitching. You don't see it too much. I mean, this game's 75% right-handed power coming down your throat. So when you see a guy that hammers left-handed pitching, you know he's putting the time in the gauge. Working on striking out the side in the first.
Let's go.
Digging in, Victor. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. The 1-1 home. Ground ball to third, and that'll get by into left field, so he's on to lead off the inning. In is the second baseman, Chase Utley. He's set, and the pitch. Now a swing by Utley as he launches this one out to deep right field. And that is into the visitor's bullpen, a home run. So coming to the plate, Reese Hoskins. And he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. Don't think for 1 second, after giving up already one homer, that he doesn't know where this lineup's headed.
He's Let's go.
He's going to face the real sluggers right now, and he's going to have to execute. And that finds its way through for a base hit. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Justin Bohr. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. A bullet to first base, but the runner is back in time to avoid the double play. Now batting, Nelson Cruz, another first inning. First offering on its way. And the changeup is way low that time.
I didn't win once.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. And he fouls this one off. Severino, become known as a starting pitcher that frequently works deep into games. The kind of guy who
all you have to do is beat the Cubs on Hall of Fame.
Gets down. Let's see if they try to score. Long throw to the plate. But this won't be in time as he's well safe in the run.
But here he's giving advice.
Standing in, Gary Carter. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Cue shot here out towards short. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. And he is in there. And he'll reach second now with one away. Digging in now, Hanley Ramirez. First pitch coming, here it is.
Very weakly. I could buy Ohtani again, but
as a look, now the pitch.
I don't know if
smoked on the ground up the
yeah, I had to sell him.
Boreas has it. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile the
to have enough to buy I don't know
no
what I had.
Oh,
to do the
third safely.
The Ramirez program, I think.
Here's the third baseman Adrian Beltre. Trying to cash in here in his first at bat with a runner at third and
I feel like
gone.
Adrian Beltre might get upgraded to a diamond, so that might be a steal.
I'm set with the 0-1. Now Beltre swings and lets a high fly ball out to deep left field.
Adrian Beltre just hit a no doubt. No doubter.
Next to hit will be the pitcher, Paul Ham.
Chris, meh. I think my babe fell asleep. AIDS, and she'd see in the morning, but I am talking to another girl. Wait, if I talk to two girls at once, does that count as a fuckboy? Let's see. And she opened and she saw mine, or like whenever I DM'd her, she replied back. That's like odd. On Javon Hughes's his Instagram, it was like, hit me up, or he's like, party tonight, hit me up, hit us.
Not ideal.
Wait, he has glasses, right?
He will lead this one off today.
Oh, okay.
Ready with the first pitch, here it comes. And afternoon baseball on MLB Network is underway. Wood into the windup.
You were right, he was a fuckboy. Because literally every other post on Instagram, it's a picture of him with a different girl. Every time.
The game plan has to be the fact that you have to get something elevated. You know he's not going to beat you with velocity, so it's going to come down to who executes better. So one away here with the bases empty and making his way into the second baseman, Chase Utley. Grounded up the first baseline. Four takes it in. He'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Striding in, Reese Hoskins. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. First pitch here is a sinker that runs a bit too wide. It's ball one. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. 2-0 count, the pitch. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. There is Killebrew. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as decided.
Just pay paranoid.
Stepping up now, Andrew Benintendi. It leads things off here in the bottom half of the first. Here's the first pitch to him. Lifted the other way out to left center, giving chase his Robles. But it's over his head, and it hops the wall for a ground rule double. He's set, here it comes. Takes a look at a slider that catches the inside corner. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Calling for it, Cruz.
That is not true.
One out.
Because I took three dubs today.
Coming to the plate now.
Did you do that? No.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. A swing and a shot hit down the corner.
Or like... And he an hour and 40 minutes.
Should wind up a foul ball.
I mean, lacrosse, Riley.
Tried to throw the fastball by him, but it's high, 1-2. High in the air into shallow left center. Coming in is Hoskins.
I was like, I just got done watching episode 4 of 13 Reasons Why, and I was like, oh, cool, AIDS is on, and it was like Fortnite Battle Royale, and I knew something was up. I was like, I'm pretty sure Goat Riley is up, or is over, and I was like, invite me, you're like, or Briss.
Well, I think that's a great spot for that pitch in on the hands. It wasn't a
you remind me of Cuff Boys.
The movement in there, he's going to be very effective in this one.
High in the air out this.
I don't know why. It's just a
Robles waits on it.
I don't know.
And that's the third out. Striding into the box, Justin Bohr. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Now he turns on a fastball.
No way.
Sends it deep down the right field line. Gone to lead off the inning. Into the box now, Nelson Cruz. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Nelson Cruz.
Hit hard back up the middle. Fielded cleanly on the first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. And the Hall of Fame catcher, Gary Carter, hits next. One run in and one gun so far at the center. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Gallo is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. So bases are empty here with two gone. And here now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. Hit in the air to center field. Benintendi is there, and they go down in a... Leading off the inning, Justin Bour, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Justin Bour.
No balls and a strike now.
I'm the rookie in the vet.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Ripped on the ground to first. Bour gloves it, and he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted.
Have they always been doing a live stream?
Now with the play, whenever they Perry did that. Sanchez. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one.
They need to release a flashback. Jacoby Ellsbury, 99 diamond.
Here it comes, 2-0. Hit sharply on the ground.
I was too.
Hit on by Ramirez for a base hit.
I was too. I was in Phoenix. And,
so one gun in the
no,
here with
I was in Phoenix. I think I was in Texas. Yeah, Texas.
Carmen Killebrew.
And then, in there, it was like, one, new Jacoby Ellsbury event.
Fastball called for strike two. Killebrew brings a ton of...
And then me and you were like,
particularly against right-handed
like,
pitching.
We got Carlos Gonzalez like really early.
Facing a pitcher who throws from the same side they swing the bat, but that's certainly not the case here.
Yeah, this guy
I kept him.
Absolutely hammers right-handed pitching. You know, some guys like the ball in, coming towards them, and that's exactly what the righty-on-righty matchup presents itself. A two-seamer in, a four-seamer that leaks out over the plate, a hanging breaking ball. This guy seems to absolutely hammer those.
From the stretch,
runner goes
for second. He swings and misses. Throw down.
Throw it.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. A one count, here's the pitch. And one as this one's in on the hands. Hit hard on the ground to second. Throw over to Ramirez at second, and that ends.
So what else happens in season two?
At the plate,
besides,
Beltre, as we are all set to
Bryce
begin
gets no time in
one.
Prison.
Hit hard up the middle, and Beltre's got himself a base hit. So that puts the leadoff.
Did Justin go to jail?
The inning underway. The pitcher, Marcus Stroman, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Oh, it's hit to third. Five, three, and they turn the double play. Digging in to try it again. Victor Robles flied out in his first at bat, so making 0-for-1 so far. 0-1 the count.
This guy's one of the best bunters in the league, but with two outs, I'm not sure that's a really good play right now. He might be forced to go ahead and swing the bat and try to get an extra base hit here with two outs.
Two out, nobody on. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Up with it, Sanchez. But no chance to get him.
What else happened?
First after
anything happened
out
to the others besides all of that stuff?
Chase Utley. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Gallo has a beat on it, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Leading off the inning, Alex Wood, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Alex Wood
takes a knee-high fastball.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of in this start. He doesn't have lights out stuff, so it's important for him to be pitching ahead and have the hitters on their heels.
Fastball swung on, missed for the first out. Digging in for his second at bat, Andrew Benintendi will try to follow up the double in his last at bat.
Why?
Another big
why don't they
right
just
here
happen like every
downward action there,
6 months or?
One.
After taking such an ugly swing,
or 1 year
the batter right now, it has to be in the back of my mind that he might repeat that exact same pitch. And that
it's not even that interesting.
For a one-out base
like, it's just Mexicans kicking a piece of leather around.
Ready for another
or
chance?
Plastic.
He flew out in his last at bat. Missed with a slider. Benintendi stands at first with one out. A slider that just grabs the outside corner.
At least they're rewarding people.
Benintendi's on the move. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Robles is in pursuit. He hauls it in without any trouble. And there are
throw him out, throw him out. Let's go.
And they get the double play. Riding in once again, Rhys Hoskins. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Hit sharply on the ground. And that's through for a base hit. Make him 1 for 2 in this one. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Justin Bour. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
And that last at bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that.
Oh Lord, down and in and I'm the rookie in the vet.
Down the middle of the plate.
OU pitch is a sinker that misses, but he's still in command. 1-2. And the knuckle curve that time.
What's up, Clay?
That's the first out. Digging in, Nelson Cruz. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Wait, what happens to Tony? I want to know what happens to him.
Gallo is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number 2.
Which one would you rather be called? Clay or Ryan?
Outfield shaded toward right center. Here's the first pitch. First pitch curveball runs in a bit too tight. It's ball 1.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball. That's a tough pitch to lay off when that ball's coming in at that plane right there. Quality take.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Nelson Cruz.
Nelson Cruz.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And that slider's almost in the dirt. From the belt, the pitch. Drilled right back up the middle. Flip of his glove for 1. On to first, and it's a double play. The second they've hit into in these first 4 innings. And there are 2 away now.
Are you playing Conquest Extreme?
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Hey, this guy has been locating his fastball all game to perfection.
A swing and a miss. And the Hall of Fame catcher Gary Carter hits next. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. And he watches one split the middle here, 1-1. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. Wood has his target. Here's the 2-1. Smoked on the ground up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's 1 for 2 now. So there'll be a man aboard here to start out their half of the fifth. Here's Hanley Ramirez. So far,
oh, Lord. I'm the rookie in the vet.
This will be a tough turn, however. And he'll just beat the throw to second. He's in there. At the plate, Adrian Beltre. A base hit in his first trip. From the stretch. No balls in 1 strike. The 0-1 pitch. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball 1.
That's a great job of holding up right there. You have 2 strikes on you. You're trying to protect the plate. It's difficult to not get super aggressive at the plate.
On to first, and they get them both. Striding in once again, Marcus Stroman. Runner in scoring position with Sugan. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Bogarts ranging into the outfield. He gets there to make the play. Ready for another chance, Gary Sanchez. 1 for 1 after a single his first time up.
Gary Sanchez.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Popped him up. stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Digging in to try it again, Harmon Killebrew flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. And here's the first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one.
His pitch count is in a really good place at this point in the game. He's pounding the zone and getting first pitch outs just like he did on the last guy. We might see him work deep into this game if he keeps this up.
And this is fouled at the plate. Popped up. Huntley waits on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Number four. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Hit sharply but foul down the right side. Bases are empty here with two men out.
That's my nigga. Oh Lord, I never came to that.
1-1.
Shout out to my bitches. Yeah, that hard. I'm gonna sit every night late now. Run fours, go fours.
The 1-2. High in the air out towards shallow right. Cruz will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Victor Robles. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0. High in the air into shallow left center. Gallo is there and he makes the catch for the out. Ready once again, Chase Utley has bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances. Ball and he swings through it to fall behind. Well, it's been a good outing so far, but he hasn't really racked up the strikeout totals that you might think, Dan.
Yeah, but for him, Matt, he's more of a pitch-to-contact kind of guy, and obviously it's working so far, and the way he pitches, it really keeps his
hard hit ball to second. Throw to first, and Utley's retired to gone. Digging in and looking for more, Reese Hoskins. He singled his last time up. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Benintendi ranging back to the track, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Justin Bour, hoping to cash in following the two-out triple. Pitches a ball. And he'll be tagged out heading toward the plate. Digging in for his second at bat, Alex Wood. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth. Pulls the bunt attempt back, but it's in there for strike one.
We're moving along in this one heading into the middle innings. This guy continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why...
Pedro Alvarez. Going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. The next 0-2. This is for ball one.
I mean, there's going to be other good first basemen being released.
Very well could see it again here, though.
This one is launched. Look at this. Gone! The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Gets him to go after the first pitch as this is bounced toward the second baseman, Utley. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the
so does
first
out
of the inning. Riding in, Xander Bogaerts. He was a double play victim last time around. First pitch coming, here it is. This for Utley at second. Reined in. Throw gets him, two down.
Here's Joey Gallo now.
Left fielder, Joey Gallo.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that.
Otherwise, I just get it.
The 0-1 delivery.
Run that show, no limits.
And that one just missed outside.
That's not a bad pitch right there. That two-seamer moving away from a left-handed hitter. Didn't get the strike, but I like the idea behind the pitch.
The 2-1 home.
Swung
on and missed for strike number two.
Hey, I gotta commend him a little bit. Lead off homer, and now he's one pitch away from getting out of this inning without any further damage.
Got him swinging, and that.
Who's their collection? Oh, the collection is Adrian Gonzalez, right?
Justin Bohr. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. First pitch hack in here. And that's the first strike. 0-1 count and the pitch. And he lays off for ball one. Two balls and a strike to Bohr. The 2-1 on its way. Skied in the air to straightaway.
Are you my brother?
Gallo has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Ready for another shot now. Nelson Cruz, 0-2 for him to this point. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Now a fastball for a called strike.
What kind of shoes do you wear?
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for
what is regular shoes.
And he brings it in for the second inning. And the Hall of Fame catcher Gary Carter hits next. Last time through was a base hit. Hit on the ground to third. On to first, and this will remain.
I'll guess them. Are they Nikes?
Nelson Cruz now. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
Right fielder.
Under Armour.
Shot weakly to the left. Ramirez is up with it. Throw on to first. Ramirez takes care of
Adidas.
At the plate, Justin Bohr.
First
offering on its way.
Are they a name brand?
Takes a good swing, but this will be a foul ball. Wind up and the 0-1.
Like, is it like a big name brand like Nike, Adidas, Under Armour?
Over to his left. He's got it, and there are two down now. Digging in, Gary Sanchez. He was retired after popping out.
Is it like
last at bat?
Like Vans kind of shoes?
Huckley is there. And that will conclude matters here. Here's Hanley Ramirez, a hit and two tries for him so far. He's set and the pitch.
I don't know how that looks like.
The 1-0. This is flared out towards second, and this is taken for the out. Here's the third baseman, Adrian Beltre. First delivery to him on the way. A ball and no strike. Now here's the pitch. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the 2-0.
When you get Mookie Betts, let's play.
Taking strike two. Here now the 2-2. Is laid off and the count runs full.
Time to focus here. This game is way too close to be walking, guys, so we'll see if he can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
Waiting on it is
Benintendi. Oh, Lord.
Two down.
And the rookie in the vet.
Standing in now, the pitcher, Marcus Stroman. So with two away, they decide to let him hit instead of burning a pinch hitter. Fouled off. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Sometimes you just can't overthink it. If a guy
got him looking, and that'll do it, the inning is over.
coming to the plate, Harmon Killebrew. He got under one and popped out his last time up.
Just quick sell him.
First pitch of the at bat.
Now that's that way it's easier.
Missed with a slider.
And you won't have to wait. Yeah, how much are you to sell him for?
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. The 2-1. There's a fastball.
You could make stubs, right?
He's had command of his pitches all day, hasn't walked a soul. But we find ourselves in a three-ball count here. Want to see how aggressive he gets in the zone.
And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A slider that just grabs the outside corner.
One of the keys to pitching late in the game's first pitch strikes, and this guy's rolling along. So far, over 70% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
Cruz has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. So here now is the pitcher, Ryan Butcher, and he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench. Victor Robles will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. He's running. Hit the other way out toward right field. In there, the base hit. And with that, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Andrew Benintendi. Here comes the first pitch. And a ball 1-0.
Wow, count now 1-0 with a real good slugger up at the plate. This is the time as a pitcher you have to really make some good pitches. This is not the time to just groove one right down the middle.
Tried to stay back on the changeup there, but this is chopped foul at home plate. In the dirt here. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. Just hung in there on that one. Here now the 2-2. And it's fouled away.
Hey, he's got four foul balls in this AB right here. He's really making this pitcher grind for everything.
Hit on the ground to third. On to first as they get the double play to get him out. Adam Ottavino will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. A fastball right down the middle for a strike. Ottavino is a guy known for his lights-out stuff. He tends to rack up strikeout numbers at a very high rate. However, he does at times get... Here's the pitch. Check swing, called strike, 0-1. And Utley out in front of it as this one's on the ground to his opposite number at second. Throw to first, and Utley's retired, two gone. And that'll bring up the Sacramento product, Reese Hoskins. He tripled last time up. Check swing, but he held up in time, 0-1. The set and the 1-0 pitch. Hit in the air to straightaway center. On the run is Benintendi. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. At the plate, Xander Bogaerts. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far.
Xander Bogaerts.
First pitch of the at-bat. And the first pitch is bounced on the ground to Ramirez at short. throw on to first, and one shortstop rounds out to the other, one away.
Really?
Joey Gallo.
Get him, get him, get him. He's goated. He's batting like 343.
Here's the first offering. And he'll look at a first curveball that's in the dirt.
He's actually pretty goated right now.
So far, this has been a very productive outing. We're into the middle innings of this one, and his pitch count is down. And
no,
this might
but
be one of those
will it be easier?
Into this game, possibly into the eighth or ninth inning.
Or faster?
One and two. He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch.
Oh, never mind.
Sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
Robles waits on
it. if it's like that, different in price range. Go for Mookie.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Nelson Cruz. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
It was all right.
First delivery to him on the way. Hit hard up the middle. Backhanded. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error. So here's the cleanup hitter, Justin Bour. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Justin Bour.
Ottavino is so hard to hit.
Here's one that misses high. It's one and one. 1-1 is looked at for ball number two.
Those were two great executed pitches right there away from this batter. He can hurt you in a heartbeat. I don't think anything's going to leak out over the heart of the plate.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. Following next is Nelson Cruz. He waits on deck. Skied into very shallow right. Cruz has a beat on it. And that's the
why don't you just do the sell now?
Ready for another chance? Nelson Cruz. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
That's not that bad.
The ladder there for strike one.
You know, that can really be an effective pitch for a guy that has a lot of pop. They're up there looking for a fastball up in the zone, so if you can place it a little above it, they have a hard time getting the barrel up there.
Two balls and a strike to count. Popped him up. Sanchez is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gary Carter. He was a ground out victim last time up. Hot shot on the ground is short. Bogarts has it. Throw in time and the side is retired. Digging in once again, Justin Bour. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Justin Bour.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball.
I tell you, save up for Ichiro.
Now a ball hit sharply toward third. And this is down for extra bases. And there's your winning run moving into scoring position. And just like that, the winning run is into second base with a leadoff double. So a big spot here in stepping in, Gary Sanchez. Although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around it.
Hey, 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 hey.
Get a look at the side armor, Joe Smith. Swing and a fly ball, and that should be deep enough to end it. He'll make the catch, but it ought to be academic now. And a relay.
Ah. I lost the game.
He walked off. Here in extra innings. And guys, time to recognize the man who really stood out this afternoon, and there he is. Pedro Alvarez. Strike a pose. He's our Topps player of the game.
It wasn't a huge offensive day for him. He only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat.
Hmm. which is absolute dookie. No, it's not David Wright. I believe it's a first baseman. No, it's not. For the collection, you get David Wright. Oh, I thought you were talking about the diamond one. Just save it for Greg Holland. Did you think so yet? Was it the 118? You got undercut. Hey, brother. Josh Cousin. Get Aaron Judge. I heard that he's doing goated. Just get the Shohan. The gold one. He's pretty goated. Let's play a game while you wait. Why not? Oh my gosh. I promise this time it won't be BS. I'll let you in. I'll let you in just to build your hopes high. Alright, then suit yourself. Who? Plus, he's Dominican. Or he's flirting. Why'd you do that? Wait, you would have 117K with the taxes taken out. Really? Oh my gosh, that's AIDS. You could get Wade Boggs. Oh, get Darren Erstad. Or no, if I were you, I'd go after the Robinson Cano. He actually looks pretty good. But you want him. or get Buster Posey.